Hello again. Well, I'm on a new video today, and maybe this might give you some idea. This is Trowbridge. This is part of the abandoned street. Well, that's going blurry. Now it's just trying to get around there. May I point out, I'm wearing shorts, so this is very painful for my prickles. Nice bit of wasted land here. Alright, let's have a look a moment. I think people have been dumping their rubbish here. So that's a toilet. It's a bit weird. But there's the stairs. So why is this bit sectioned off, I wonder? Might have been an outside toilet, I don't know, I'm not 100% sure. Okay, let's carry on through these pricklies. Same thing going on in there again. Dump chair, toy. Welcome to the abandoned street. The only reason I know this is here, thanks to someone posting up. Not sure if we can get in anywhere. On the flats. Wow, someone's left a lot of music. And beetles. I am fed up with people parking in front of my flat. I have given your number to the police. That's what it says. That's a bit weird seeing that. Six pack of butane gas. This is a little bit run down. I'm guessing that used to be a window, but it's either boarded up or bedroom tax. Interesting. Let's go back downstairs. Actually. Definitely worth a pitch. Right, bit of advice I just learned. Never open an abandoned fridge or you'll be sick. It stinks. Toothpaste still left. And I recognise those boots, they look like the sort of ones that workshop hand out. Small little flats. Right, just got in the flat down there, I'm guessing it's a flat. It's amazing it's still got its curtains up. I think my next option is to try this one. Yeah, no, this one is not very safe. There's a toilet there, but I'm not going to walk on these floors too much. I'm getting a very bad vibe. I don't know what's in there, but give me a second. Alright, this is one of the boarded off doors from the back. So it's pretty much a blocked off room. These are lampshades. Basically, these are all flats, I'm pretty sure. And they're all empty. Just a normal kitchen. roof on this side is completely gone. I don't know if you can see that, but it is completely gone. In that one. It's probably a silly thing to try.
Yeah.
Well, you never know. One. I said, let me get a torch out. Right, again, I've made it in here. I have no idea what that is on the floor. This one's left a bit. Is the roofing just coming, bits coming down? Looks like it's been smashed. Welcome to no abandoned kitchen. And no, I'm not opening that fridge before anyone asks. I've already made that mistake once. Toilet. Under stairs area. Wow, these are small flats. I don't know if that's a good thing having that left there. But there's shit on the floor, I do not know what it is. That wall looks like it's bowing out. Stop it a moment and try and get out. Right, so we just come out of that one. I would want to go in this one, but because that chunky bit of glass there, I think it's too dangerous, as the hole's already small enough as it is, and I'm not the sort of person that causes damage. So that's not the whole point of these videos. So maybe I have to come back maybe at a later time and see if any little shit's kicked it in anymore. And maybe have a look then. Fucking big, massive, fucking prickly. Am I my French? Sorry. That bloody hurt. It's like this one, it's just too low down for me to try. You know what I mean? I can't squat that though. Dumped lawnmower. See, here's another door to another flat. There's no way you're getting in that. Where is that? So that's an upstairs flat there. Right. I think I'm going to leave the video here. think I've done as much as I can for the moment, and maybe come back at a later time to see if there's any more I can get into and see. It was interesting. Thank you for watching. Bye.